Tommy, listen to me. He is the contractor. He's the contractor, okay? I can't lose this job. I understand. Let's talk about this in the morning, okay? We'll talk about it in the morning. All right, good night.
Hey.
Scoot.
Fun day at work, huh?
What are you still doing up? It's late.
Oh, crud, what time is it?
It's way past your bedtime.
But it's still today.
Honey, please not right now. I do not have the energy for this.
Here.
What's this?
Your birthday? You kept complaining about your broken watch. So I figured, you know. You like it?
Honey, this is... It's
what?
Nice, but I think it's stuck. It's not...
What? No. Oh, ha ha.
Where did you get the money for this?
Drugs. I sell hardcore drugs.
Oh, good. You started helping out with the mortgage, then.
Yeah, you wish.
I need to get your daddy on the phone.
Uncle Tommy, what time is it?
I need to talk to your dad now. There's something...
Uncle Tommy? Hello? What was that all about? Phone's dead. Oh, dang it. I forgot to give this to him. Dad? Daddy? You in here?
Seem to be somehow connected to the nationwide.
Where the heck are you?
We've received reports that victims afflicted with the infection show signs of increased aggression and.
Move everybody out of here now. There's a gas leak. Hey,
there seems to be some commotion coming from.
Get the hell out of here!
What was that? Oh God. What is
going on? There's his phone. Eight missed calls. Where the hell are you? Call me on my way. There you are.
Sarah, are you okay?
Yeah.
Does anyone come in here?
No, who would come in here?
Don't go near the doors. Just stand back there.
Dad, you're kind of freaking me out. What's going on?
It's the Coopers. Something ain't right with them. I think they're sick.
What kind of sick?
Jesus. Jimmy!
Dad!
Honey, come here. Come here. Jimmy! Jimmy, just stay back! Jimmy, I am warning you!
Oh my God.
Don't!
You shot him?
Sarah.
I saw him this morning.
Jimmy, there is something bad going on. And we have got to get out of here. Do you understand me?
Yeah.
Tommy, come on. Come on.
Where the hell you been? You have any idea what's going on out there?
I got some notion.
Holy shit. You got blood all over you.
It ain't mine. Let's just get out of here.
This ain't half the people in Sydney lost their minds.
Can we just please go?
Some sort of parasite or something.
You gonna tell me what happened?
Later.
Hey, Sarah. How you holding up, honey?
I'm fine. Can we hear what's on the radio?
Yeah, sure thing.
Thanks.
No cell phone, no radio. Yeah, we're doing great. A minute ago, newsmen wouldn't shut up.
They say where to go?
They said, Army's putting up roadblocks on the highway. No getting into Travis County.
We need to get the hell out. Take 71.
71, I swear, man.
Did they say how many are dead?
Probably a lot. I found this one family all mangled inside their
Tommy.
House. Right. I'm sorry.
Jesus Christ, how did this happen?
They got no clue. But we ain't the only town. At first they were saying it's just the south. Now they're going on about the east coast, the west coast. Holy hell. That's Lewis's farm. Hope that some bitch made it out.
I'm sure he did.
Were you sick?
No, of course not.
How do you know?
They said it's just people in the city. We're good.
Didn't Jimmy work in the city?
That's right, he did. We're fine, trust me.
All right.
Let's see what they need.
What the hell do you think you're doing? Keep driving.
I got a kid, Joel.
So do we.
But we have room.
Keep driving, Tommy.
Stop!
You ain't seen what I seen. Someone else will come along.
You should have helped him.
Oh, this is bad. Everyone and their mother had the same damn idea.
Could just backtrack and...
What the fuck, man? Let's go!
Oh, shit.
Tommy. Tommy!
Holy shit! What just happened?
What the fuck just happened? Did you see that?
Yes, I saw it.
God damn.
Turn here.
No. Come on, people, move.
What are they running from?
Get us out of here.
Try it.
Oh, no.
We can't stop here, Tommy.
I can't fucking drive through them,
Joel! Back up there!
They're behind me, too!
There.
Hold on!
Go!
Look out!
Daddy? Hey. Hey!
Get back. Get back.
Absolutely nothing ever done.
Dad?
I'm here, baby. I'm here. Come on, give me your hand. What is it?
My leg hurts.
How bad?
Pretty bad.
We're gonna need to run. Keep us safe. Come on, baby. Now hold on tight. Get away from it! She's dead.
I'm scared.
Joel, watch out! Keep your eyes closed, honey!
Oh, my...
Keep running!
Those people are on the front.
Keep looking at me, baby.
Really? Come on.
Over there! We're gonna get out of this.
Get out of the way, Jesus!
Oh, God! God! There's too many of them! This way! Through the alley! Go! He's dead!
Jesus.
God damn it! We're almost there. We're almost there, baby. Look out through the fence! Keep going! Find your way out of here!
I guess I don't really say that.
Go!
See, I played up through all this, and... I guess I never say that.
Go! You got Sarah! I cannot run him!
Uncle Tommy?
I will meet you there! Hurry!
Daddy, we can't leave him!
He's gonna be fine. We're almost there.
Too bad I couldn't run.
My daughter, I think her leg is broken.
Stop right there!
Okay. We're not sick.
Got a couple of civilians in the outer perimeter. Please advise.
Daddy, what about Uncle Tommy?
We're gonna get you to safety and go back for him, okay?
Sir, there's a little girl. But... Yes, sir.
Listen, buddy, we've just been through hell. Okay, we just need... Please don't. Oh, no. Sarah. Move your hands, babe. I know, baby, I know. God. Listen to me, I know this hurts, baby. You're gonna be okay, baby. Stay with me. I'm gonna pick you up. I know, baby. I know it hurts. Come on, baby. Please. I know, baby. I know. Sarah. Baby.
Don't do this to me, baby. Don't do this to me, baby.
Come on.
No. Hey, you guys, buddies here. Shit just went down. Sarah just died, and so that's in cutscene. Perfect time to end the video. I wasn't paying attention to time at all. That's the best intro I've ever seen in the game.
The number of confirmed deaths has passed 200. The governor has called a state of emergency.
There are hundreds and hundreds of bodies lining the streets. Panic spread worldwide after a leaked report from the World Health Organization showed that the latest vaccination tests have failed.
With the bureaucrats out of power, we can finally take the necessary steps.
Los Angeles is now the latest city to be placed under martial law. All residents are required to report to their designated quarantine. Riots have continued for a third consecutive day, and winter rations are at an all-time low.
A group calling themselves the Fireflies have claimed responsibility for both attacks.
Their public charter calls for the return of all branches of government.
Demonstrations broke out following the execution of six more alleged Fireflies.
You can still rise with us. Remember, when you're lost in the darkness, look for the light. Believe in the Fireflies.
I wonder what year this takes. 20 years later.
I'm coming.
I just want to tell you guys, probably most of you guys know this, but this fungus that infected everybody right now. Sorry if you guys hear that. But this fungus exists. It infects ants. I forgot what it's called, but it's something to really think about, and it's scary. It's scary, bro. Yeah. The hell is she moving up there?
How was your morning?
I swear, guys, what am I doing?
Want one?
No, I don't want one.
Well, I have some interesting news for you.
Where were you, Tess?
West End District. Hey, we had a drop to make.
We had a drop to make.
Well, you wanted to be left alone, remember?
So I'll take one guess. The whole deal went south and the client made off with our pills. Is that about right?
Deal went off without a hitch. Enough ration cards to last us a couple of months. Easy.
You want to explain this?
I was on my way back here and I got jumped by these two assholes, all right? And yeah, they got a few good hits in, but... Look, I managed.
Give me that. Are these assholes still with us?
That's funny.
At least find out who they were.
Yeah, look, they were a couple of nobodies. They don't matter. What matters is that Robert fucking sent them.
Our Robert.
He knows that we're after him. He figures he's gonna get us first.
Son of a bitch, he's smart.
No. He's not smart enough. I know where he's hiding.
Like hell you do.
Old warehouse in Area 5. Can't say for how long, though.
Well, I'm ready now, yeah?
Oh, I can do now. The checkpoint's still open.
Only got a few hours left until curfew.
Well, we better hurry up then.
Serve the damn papers this morning. I've been selected for outside work duty.
Oh, that's such crap. Soldiers are supposed to handle the outside.
I'll make sure to tell them that.
Attention. Citizens are required to carry compliance with all city personnel is mandatory.
Look at that. Ration line hasn't opened yet. It must be running low again.
Hey, Jesus.
I see that chick. Again, they're in it, guys.
Seems like more people are getting infected.
That just means more people are sneaking in.
I got us all new papers. They shouldn't give us any static up there.
All right, drive on through.
See you, Andy. There you go. What's your business here?
Got the day off. Visiting a friend.
All right, move on through.
Thanks.
Get out of here! Go! Close it off!
Much for the easy route. Patch yourself up, all right? They're gonna close all the checkpoints. We're gonna have to go around the outside.
Outside the wall?
Or we could just let Robert go.
Cute.
Hey, Tess. You see that shit?
I was there. Hey, how's the East Tunnel looking?
It's clear. I just used it. No patrols. And where are you off to?
Gonna pay Robert a visit.
You too?
Who else is looking for him?
Marlene. She's been asking around, trying to find him.
Marlene? What do the Fireflies need with Robert?
You think she'd tell me?
Well, what did you tell her?
The truth. I got no idea where he's hiding.
Good man. Hey, you stay out of trouble, all right? Military's gonna be out in force soon.
Yeah, see you around.
I'm just gonna pick a random ass wall to stand on.
Marlene looking for Robert? What do you make of that?
I don't like it. We better find him before the Fireflies do.
This is us.
Hey guys, how's it going?
Shit's stirring up out there. How are we looking over here?
It's been quiet. No signs of military or infected.
That's what I like to hear. Joel, give me a hand with this.
Yeah, I'll take it easy out there.
Oh, God, this place reeks. I need to watch what they throw away down here.
Let there be light.
Let there be light.
Let's grab our gear. Our backpacks are still here from last time.
Not a lot of ammo.
Make the shots count. Texas. Boost me up. You ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Come on.
Uh,
Go on.
Got it.
Be careful.
When am I not?
That a trick question? Ain't been out here in a while.
It's like we're on a date.
Well, I am the romantic type.
You got your ways. Where's the ladder?
Well, it's gotta be around here somewhere. Got it.
Right, bring it over.
Let's go. This is a tough guy. Look, you know. I think an aluminum ladder is all heavy and all. Oops. Didn't mean to put it down. Come on, an aluminum ladder.
Lady, you must be thinking of someone else.
It's all relative.
This way. Down through here.
Yeah.
You think Robert's still got our guns?
For his sake, he better.
Look, once we get our merchandise back, it should be easy to unload.
Well, speaking of merchandise, when's that next shipment due?
Hold up. Spores.
I almost walked into that. Yeah, see these fungus? This fungi. Yeah, he's, sorry, it was a joke.
Where the hell are all these coming from? The place was clear last time.
They're coming out of something.
There's our culprit.
Body's not that old. Better keep your eyes and ears open.
Look at the eyes. Nasty.
We should be able to fit through here.
You okay?
Yeah. Damn ceiling's falling apart. Be careful.
Good job, dumbass.
This way. Easy. She's on. Watch it, watch it.
Help me. Mask broke.
Poor bastard.
This ammo. Come on, you can. Come on, Lee. Thank you.
Up ahead. You hear that?
Shh, shh.
I don't want to kill him.
Jesus.
Where'd she go? Uh-oh. Thank you. Hey guys, Butters here. No. Yeah, this kind of happened. Boy, you don't mess with me. Boy.
Fresh air. That's the one thing I love about the outside. The smell of the city.
Why don't you ask Bill to get you some of them air fresheners?
Dave, if they weren't expired, that'd be a good idea. Through here. Cover the entrance.
I got it.
Damn it. Plank fell down.
Oh no.
Here, pass it to me.
It's a bit heavy.
I think I can handle it.
All right.
Get your ass up here. Let's move.
Let's make sure there ain't any soldiers around.
It's clear. Come
on. I remember how. I think this is about where I got. No, I got further.
Sure, we'll need it.
Yes, I will. See if there's any more later on.
Hey, little man. Make sure the coast is clear. No soldiers, none of Robert's men, yeah?
Well,
we know he's expecting us.
Well, that'll make it more interesting. Good to go. Come on.
Hey, Tess, hey, Tess.
Hey, pretty lady, how you doing today?
I heard you.
Not right now, Terrence.
No, it's good. Look, I got the car.
Now, you hear me?
Okay. You can do that. Okay, I'll have you probably back.
Sorry, man. These dogs are all accounted for. Sold out in less than an hour. Try me next week.
You touch it, you buy it.
Tess,
you're
the one. You don't visit us anymore.
Where do you think you're going?
Malik, sit back down.
Oh, sorry, Tess. Didn't realize you two were together. Go ahead.
I'm going to that bus or whatever else. Whatever you want. No, I'm kidding.
Who's
I'm
there?
Going to the house.
Don't ask.
Hold on, Malik. Sorry.
I'm looking for Robert. You come through here?
Half hour ago. He went back to the wharf. He's there now.
Jesus, got rations to handle like none.
What?
Oh yeah, this is... where I got.
Here we go.
Right, let me save the game. Damn it.
Let us through.
You guys need to turn around and head back if you know what's good for you.
Our beef isn't with you. We just want Robert. You don't want to do this.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
I'm not going anywhere without Robert.
Bitch, I will bash your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Fuck this.
Take cover!
You ready?
Yeah.
I'll cover you. Get the angle on them.
Oh, come on.
Get all these guys.
If Robert's good at one thing, it's writing blank checks. Let's go put an end to that.
Believe in the fireflies.
Not going through here. Hey, boost me up.
All right, come
on. Give me your hand.
Weight that is, if I jump and she has to literally catch me, that's like almost 250. I bet you this guy weighs so much weight that is.
Over here, Joel.
It's crazy, you know.
More of Robert's guys.
How do you know they're coming? Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. Guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus. We shouldn't have taken this job.
Not our call. Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
Move up. Move up.
Sorry, I was gonna go take a look again.
I meant to tell you, I was down on Georgia Street, and all these soldiers showed up with a group of about five troops. All of them.
You take one out, I'll take the other.
Five, five.
Yep. They lined them up against the wall, and bang, 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 they just executed all of them.
Holy shit.
You're dead! Yeah, good job by taking them all.
Search the area.
You guys want to see some multiplayer, which I really, really suck at. Yeah, just comment it or whatever. Probably arrange something. But cheats one of these desks. Wait, there it is. What? Alright, I'm sorry about that, you guys. I'm probably just going to have to cut that out. Surprised nobody ever killed me. What is that right there? Beautiful. It's gotta be ammo. Oh, great. That's nice to know that I just wasted 3 bullets.
Hey, consolidated the crates in the south warehouse. Supplies are locked up.
Good. Let's do another once over and then head out. It's getting close to curfew.
Oh, wrong button. What the hell is photo mode? I could use some health right now. Oh shit, hello. Damn it, I'm gonna die. Oh shiv. Some ammo. Oh come on, you don't have any ammo? Ouch, that was brutal. The mask is behind you.
Here, take care of that wound.
Nice looking at it.
We should have brought more people.
They just slow us down.
Yeah, you're right.
You go down here.
Come on. The docks are this way. Let's do this.
Tess, where'd you go? Damn it.
There's our boy. That cocky son of a...
this up.
Yeah, well, we lost our contacts in the north, lost our contacts in the south. Shit, I don't know who's left out there to sell us stuff. That's why we're taking shit.
Did you hear that? Came from over there!
Be smart about this. There's a lot of them.
Stupid. Come on. Oh, there's the bottle. That's why it was dropped. I really don't need this thing.
Robert must have run in there. Let's go. Robert.
We ain't got fucking nothing to talk about.
Put your gun down.
Go fuck yourself.
Shit.
He's running.
Robert. Where are you going?
This way. We almost got him. Hello, Rob. Robert?
Yes. Joel.
Shit. Me.
No hard feelings, right?
None at all.
Alright.
Oh, God damn it!
We missed you.
Look, whatever it is you heard, it ain't true, okay? I just want to say...
The guns. You want to tell us where the guns are?
Yeah, sure, but it's complicated. All right. Look, all right, just hear me out on this. I got...
Fuck.
Stop!
Quit your squirming. You were saying?
I sold them.
Excuse me.
I didn't have much of a choice. I owed someone.
You owed us. I say you bet on the wrong horse.
I just need more time. Just, give me a week.
You know, I might have done that if you hadn't tried to fucking kill me.
Come on, it won't
Who
like
has
that.
Our guns?
The Fireflies.
I can't. Just give me a couple...
Who has our guns?
The Fireflies. I owe the Fireflies.
What?
Look, they're basically all dead. We can just go in there, finish them off. We get the guns. What do you say? Come on. Yeah, fuck those Fireflies. Let's go get them.
That is a stupid idea.
Well, now what?
We go get our merchandise back.
How?
I don't know. We explain it to them. Look, let's go find a Firefly.
You won't have to look very far.
There you go. Queen Firefly.
Why are you here?
Business. You're looking so hot.
Where's Robert? I needed him alive.
The guns he gave you, they weren't his to sell. I want them back.
Doesn't work like that, Tess.
The hell it doesn't.
I paid for those guns. You want them back? You're gonna have to earn them.
How many cards are we talking about?
I don't give a damn about ration cards. I need something smuggled out of the city. You do that?
Nope.
I'll give you your guns back. Then some.
How do we know you got them? Well, I hear the military's been wiping you guys out.
You're right about that. I'll show you the weapons.
Search the area. Yes, sir.
I gotta move. What's it gonna be?
I wanna see those guns.
Follow me.
We
gotta get out.
Hey guys, Butters here. I must have forgot to hit the record button, but I'm so sure we just killed Robert. And now we are going to see our guns.
I know a way around.
This is a Firefly right here. And yeah. Damn it, I hate when I do that. Unit? Really?
What's left of them? Why do you think I'm turning to you guys? This way.
So why now?
We've been quiet. Been planning on leaving the city, but they need a scapegoat. They've been trying to rile us up.
Looks like they did.
We're trying to defend ourselves.
Joel, give me a hand with this.
She knows my name. She knows she got shot, eh?
Hey, how you holding up?
I'll live. Hold up. Soldiers. That's the way out. The door under the bridge.
I ain't a big fan of these odds.
We can sneak by them, even though I know that's not your style. We'll see how it goes. Let's get moving. We need to get to that door.
Damn, we missed all the action.
I'll get this one.
Wait for no one, Private.
Oh, whatever.
You got me.
Good. Stay quiet. To your left.
What was that?
Good riddance.
What you got?
I don't know he's gonna get back up.
We should go, Marlene. There's bound to be more soldiers on the way.
You're right. Let's move. Not much further now.
Where are we going, Marlene?
This way. It's not far now.
How you holding up?
I'm running on fumes, but I'll make it. The place is right up ahead.
Attention. Curfew is now in full effect. Anyone caught outside without proper authorization will be arrested and prosecuted.
The hell are we smuggling?
I'll show you.
Attention. Curfew
I'm scared.
Joel, give me a hand with this.
Whoa. Come on now. Get on up.
The fuck away from
her! Hey! Let her go.
Well, you're recruiting kind of young, aren't you?
She's not one of mine.
Oh, shit. What happened?
Don't worry, this is fixable. I got us help. But I can't come with you.
Well, then I'm staying.
Ellie, we won't get another shot at this.
Hey, we're smuggling her?
There's a crew of Fireflies that'll meet you at the Capitol building.
That's not exactly close.
You're capable. You hand her off, come back, the weapons are yours. Double what Robert sold me.
Speaking of which, where are they?
Back in our camp.
We're not smuggling shit until I see them.
You'll follow me. You can verify the weapons. I can get patched up. But she's not crossing to that part of town. I want Joel to watch over her.
Whoa, I don't
think
that's the best
idea.
Ellie!
How do you know them?
I was close with his brother, Tommy. Said if I was ever in a jam, I could rely on him.
Was that before or after he left your little militia group?
He left you, too. He was a good man. I could just...
Whoa, wait. Tommy was a Firefly? We never gone back to get him. Because Sarah died. Okay,
Take her to the North Tunnel and wait for me there.
Jesus Christ.
Just cargo, Joel.
No more talking. You'll be fine.
Oh, shit. Hold on, you guys.
Go with him.
Don't take long. And you, stay close. Let's go.
Again. I'm sorry, my notifications were turned off. I'm playing story right now.
It's fine. Where the fuck? Ow. Wait, where the fuck's my phone? Just
left it. I just got the Ellie or whatever her name is, the kid.
Oh, no.
Yeah. Right, that's her name, Ellie?
Yeah, I'm sorry.
I heard all the shooting, but... What happened?
Oh my god, I'm so fucking tired. Oh my god.
Same thing's gonna happen to us if we don't get off the street.
You're the pro. I'm just following you.
Down here.
Attention.
Keep up.
I am.
Is punishable by death. Do not place yourself at risk. Report any suspicious activity immediately.
Are you stupid?
are we going?
Up there. That'll get us to the north tunnel.
How are we supposed to reach that?
Just give me a minute.
What am I supposed to find here? Oh. Smart. Oh, come on. Wait. Okay. Do I have to help her? Sweet.
This tunnel, can you use it to smuggle things?
Yep.
Like illegal things?
Sometimes.
Okay, I'm back.
No, that's a first.
Oh, fuck.
What's the deal with you and Marlene, anyways?
I don't know. She's my friend, I guess.
Your friend, huh?
So have you played a multiplayer or just the one?
I gotta make a few videos.
And she's been looking after me. And I'm
Dude, I didn't know that Tommy was a Firefly.
That has anything to do with anything.
So where are your parents?
Yeah, he is.
Where are anyone's parents?
He became one.
Been gone a long, long time.
Not anymore though.
So instead of just staying in school, you decide to run off and join the Fireflies, is that it?
Look, I'm not supposed to tell you why you're smuggling me, if that's what you're getting at.
You don't know the best thing about my job. I don't gotta know why. To be honest with you, I'd give two shits what you're up to.
I'm the Last of Us Remastered.
Is it?
Let's play some factions.
Wait,
that is really chat. Oh, fuck. I'm a fucking idiot. I should have done that one.
Killing time.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
I am sure you will figure
so
that out.
Have you learned anything new from the, moves from the campaign?
Mm-mm. Dude, I'm so pissed.
Why?
We had our Spanish exam today.
Huh?
We had our Spanish exam today.
Oh, that sounds nice.
I finished 3 pages and I'll finish the rest tomorrow. We get 2 days. And then Wednesday our exam week starts. So, it's gonna be fun. Alright, let's start up a video. I'm gonna start with it. Hey guys, Brutus here. I'm coming at you with Last of Us.
Your watch is broken.
Huh?
Wait.
Oh, you're talking to people on the video.
On the interwebs.
I hate bad dreams.
Yeah, me too.
Fuck, dude. I'm so tired.
I wish Sarah survived.
You know,
who?
Sarah.
I've never been this close.
Yeah.
To the outside.
So you're really, like, squirting, Ellie to the Capitol?
Yeah, we're in the bedroom right now, and it's raining outside.
Okay.
It's that cutscene.
Can't be
any. Oh, you're gonna like encounter your first like major clicker.
Did you know how I got to where we were taking down Robert?
Yeah.
I quit without saving, so I had to restart.
Yeah.
Like the whole thing?
Yep. Cutscene and all.
I mean, it wasn't as bad as, like, me. Like, I was playing the game, and then, like, I don't know where the whole game just, like, kind of, like, resetted itself.
Really? 504. Why did my dad like come back? Hold on.
Can it?
What on earth do the Fireflies want with you?
Hey. Sorry it took so long. Soldiers fucking everywhere.
How's Merlene?
She'll make it. I saw the merchandise.
Oh, wow, I went down. I went down like a motherfucker. I'm gonna be in there. No. Don't come to the middle. There's people there. Oh, God, they're gonna come. Oh, fuck!
I think it's a bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling.
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't their first choice. Or the second, for that matter.
She's the one that just called me pretty.
She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
I just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will
damn it, they got two on me then, I think. Yeah, you're gonna have. Are you there?
Come on.
JV.
Hold on. Yeah, it's 45.
Who's waiting for us at the drop off?
She said there's some.
Well, that didn't kill me for the reason.
Fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. The girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Oh, fuck.
Something like that. How long does this all take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours. Ellie,
once you get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah.
Okay. Everybody, we're going to be mine.
Now hold up. There's a patrol up ahead. All right, we're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step. This rain ain't gonna do us any good.
Holy shit. I'm actually outside.
They're on the other side. They're on the left side.
This way.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around. On your knees.
Fucking asshole.
You scan him, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
Get him, dude. Oh my God.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting...
Alright, I'm back. Alright, you gotta be quiet. We're in that... We're, Joel and all of them just got caught, so...
Pick up the three stragglers.
Just hold up.
Understood.
Look the other way. We can make this worth your while.
Shut up.
In the middle.
Mm-hmm. What's the ETA?
Couple minutes.
God damn it, my turn. You think you're bad?
Oh shit. Oh, we just took out them patrol. That patrol.
I thought we were just gonna hold them up or something.
I bet you she's infected.
Oh shit.
Ellie.
Look.
Knew it.
Jesus Christ. Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? I was just lying.
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
I ain't buying it. Run!
Go! Go! Move!
Oh, shit. I knew she was infected.
Holy shit!
I got two dead uniforms. Follow me. All right, Ellie. When I give you the signal, we run.
Signal. Run.
Oh shit! I just got caught. Well, that's a nice dozer.
Stay away from those lights.
Oh shit, Sherlock. Surprised I didn't get shot at.
Ellie, it's gonna be another sprint. You ready?
Sure. Yeah.
God damn it. They're everywhere.
See, I ain't good at these stealth missions.
I see him, I see him.
You know.
Just stay back.
X-Play. I ain't good at these stealth missions. Oh, what the hell? Ellie's inside of Tess.
Follow Joel.
You're about to
die
with me.
Where does that happen?
Yeah, that's where it glitches sometimes in the game. God damn it.
Yeah, like, Tess was turned one way, and Ellie's head was just out the other way.
Yeah, there's a glitch happened on mine where I was falling infinitely, and out of nowhere I just died. Like, I was falling infinitely, and I just died. It was fun. Wait, there might be somebody here. Only until acquired.
Oh, come on, that don't distract him. That's stupid.
What?
Do I kill these guards or something?
Well, you gotta move stealthily, right?
You see anything?
Clear back here. How's it look up ahead?
You just gotta have patience.
So far, so good.
Trust me, I do not have patience. Oh, come on. You're gonna do this to me right now, Last of Us? Shit.
Whatever.
His light almost touched me. Freaking here. What the hell? Oh, 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 they're shooting at me! They're shooting at me! Come on, let me get up there, damn it! Oh, that just doesn't count.
This is probably the most OP fucking spot you can have the boss in.
What?
I hear him up ahead.
Because it's inside a house, and like you can really, really protect it.
Oh.
It's kind of in the open, it's like inside a house, so like you can really set up traps and, you know,
go, go.
Wreck the whole plane so you can just fucking kill everybody. I don't look for people, but I mean, I see it.
Fuck it. Let the clickers get them.
clickers.
What?
Okay.
We can get through here.
Look at that manpower.
Down there.
Come on. Come on, Ellie. Shit. Another patrol. Everybody get down. Shit. Come on up, Joel.
I'm coming.
Okay, I don't even know if
there's something else out here.
He's still there.
How are we supposed to get past him?
Oh, yeah, he's still there.
I haven't spotted this yet. Let's go around.
How's it look?
You're the one I worry the most, but I'm like the other place.
Oh, shut up. You're in here with us. See if you can distract him.
Good.
Oh, fuck.
Shit, no, they saw me. I'm scared. Oh shit! There's another person! That's two people. I'm just taking on the whole patrol. Damn it, getting covered, dumbass.
Don't be calling Joel that, you cunt.
Sorry.
Not Joel, it's Larry.
Dude, I think I just took out a whole entire patrol. Shit, until that guy came. Can I pick up the one of their automatics? I mean, is it really that hard?
No, you can't. You're supposed to survive with what you got, bro.
That's stupid. Oh, come on, don't do this to me. Come on. Just let me go. Go. I'm running. Well, that was a stealth mission right there. Alright.
Damn it, that guy has a shoddy. I can't do nothing against the shoddy, damn it.
I'll be right back, I have to take a piss.
Okay. Well, nobody's gonna win this round. Nobody won the round.
All right. But I hate you, cause you made me